The stink bomb, 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 bomb. 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 Bomb.
Hey, Sydney! Sydney, over here, Sydney!
Hey, Jason! How's it, my man?
Hey, great, man, great.
Except for school, man.
Wow, tell me about
it. Yeah, I could have stayed on holiday all year, man.
Then you'd be an even bigger dunce than you are.
No, I'm not a dunce, alright? Anyway, Kreitzing is the worst. Science.
Oh,
I could live without it, thanks.
There you are again. Ah, come on, Jay. It's not that bad.
No, it's not that bad. It's worse. And just guess what we've got first period.
Everything consists of chemicals, everything. Therefore, the knowledge of chemicals is not only very enlightening and interesting, but vital for the progress of mankind. Now, the first chemical we will study smells like rotten eggs. Its name is hydrogen sulfide.
Jason, and is produced. That is exactly what we need.
What? To make a stink bomb? What are you talking about?
And since Jason Harvey has found something to say during science so early in the term, we'll ask him to balance this equation for us.
Sir?
The table of standard reduction potentials for half reactions is available if it would be of assistance. Hurry up, young man.
A table. What tables, sir?
Hey, you stupid, I'm going to get you. I'm going to give you Lamy for getting me into Kreitzinger's bad books. On the first day, on top
that
of it.
That was great. You look so stupid,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, I'm going to get you for that. I owe you
never,
one.
Never.
Yeah, get you.
No, come on.
Yeah, say mercy, mercy.
No, no way.
Mercy,
no
mercy.
Way.
Mercy.
Okay.
Okay, that's mercy. Better, my mercy. Boy. I'm going to teach you. Call me a dunce again. You don't call me a dunce again, all right? Anyway, it's pretty there isn't rugby today. How are you getting home?
But you have to admit, it's a good idea, Jason.
Huh?
That stink bomb business
what
I'm talking about.
What are you going on about a stink bomb all of a sudden?
Listen, we get some of those chemicals Kreitzinger was speaking about. And then we make this gas that smells like rotten eggs. And that's our stink bomb. How's that?
Oh, yes, yeah.
Oh, come on, Jason. And then we let it off in class. Liven things up a bit, man. Can't you see?
Yeah, I could do with that, all right.
It'll be great, I promise.
Hey. We could let it off in science.
In science, yes. Why not? Hey, why not?
What is that smell, young man?
Maybe it's one of your beloved chemicals, Mr. Kreitzinger.
Chemicals? Chemicals?
Here comes the man.
Good afternoon, sir.
Mm-hmm.
It was a close one. Mate.
Say that again.
Hey, so let's get those beloved chemicals.
There's the hitch.
Don't just stand there. Let's go.
Jason, don't be such a dunce. We can't just walk into the lab and help ourselves. It's locked. And if it isn't, then he's inside.
Oh, no.
And anyway, I don't know what chemicals you need to make this gas.
Oh, come off it.
Well, do you know? You didn't even hear. You weren't even listening in class.
Okay. But I've got my science book upstairs. I left my bag outside the lab.
Right.
It'll tell us in there how to do it. Let's see here. Chemistry. It is chemistry.
Yeah, of course. We're doing
chemistry, hey. Chemistry, yeah. Back of the book. Somewhere.
Oh, you can't even find it. You've got the book.
I know it's back of the book. Somewhere now. Now, where is it?
Hey, Jason, he is inside.
Kreitzinger?
Shh.
Hey. Maybe he'll leave it unlocked.
Looks
like he will.
Hey, should we ask him what chemicals you need?
Come, Jason, don't be so dumb, man. He'd smell a rat.
He'll smell something worse when we whisper.
Hey, Jason. Good morning, sir.
Morning.
Afternoon, young man. Studying chemistry,
Yes, sir.
It'll do you good.
Mrs. Sood?
Yes, Mr. Kreitzinger?
I've left the laboratory open. After you've cleaned it, wash the test tubes and pack the chemicals away in the back storeroom.
Yes, sir.
In alphabetical order, please.
Yes, sir.
And be sure to lock up when you're finished.
Yes, sir. To hole in my sleeve once to his chemicals, and he thinks I can still go on putting them away without worrying a toot. Who knows when I'll blow the whole place up with the awful chemicals. Maybe that'd be a good idea.
Sid, there's our chance. On a platter.
Great stuff.
Oh, yeah, man. Take three. Oh, yeah. Oh man. Okay. You go and sort it out while I go and get the stuff. Right.
Now, have you got the names yet? Look at them.
What shall I call you, man?
Pungent. Pungent odor. Smells like rotten eggs. Here it is.
All right. Preparation. Hydrochloric acid and iron sulfur.
Where'd you see that?
Come, let's go. Listen, you keep quiet and I talk to her, right?
What?
Well, shall we call it Ted?
Hey?
Come. Excuse me.
Oh, bless my soul. It's only a schoolboy.
Wow.
Oh, bless
excuse me,
my
Mrs.
soul.
Oh, no. Sorry.
No.
Sorry.
No, don't say you're sorry. It's just my silliness. Being in such a tiz, you know, about these chemicals. Oh, bless my soul.
We could actually help you if you'd like us to.
To put the chemicals in the...
We've got a little time on our hands, and if you'd like us to help in any way...
Oh, now, isn't that kind?
Oh,
and
yes.
There was me thinking the younger generation had no manners at all. And all the time, there you are, being so kind.
That's us, Mrs. Suit.
Well, I wouldn't mind if you would put those dreadful chemicals in the back room
It'll be our pleasure,
our
Mrs.
pleasure indeed.
In alphabetical order, he said.
Let's just dump them on the floor for now. I'll look for the stuff here. You keep it busy next door. Okay.
You can clean those things, he said.
Oh, test tubes, we call them, ma'am.
Hydrochloric acid and iron sulfide.
It's just this class left, and then I can go home. Roast chicken for supper tonight.
Oh my!
His favourite. I'll have to pop into Spa and buy some peas to go with it.
You'd love that, Jason.
Got a few potatoes still, but Sooty isn't too partial about spuds.
What was that other one again?
Ah, oh, Jason. What shall I call you? You're worse than just a dance man. How many times was a day?
Shh. Loud,
right? Hydrochloric acid and iron sulfide, right?
You'll hurry up there, won't you? I'm just about done and Sooty will be ever so glad if I can get home a little sooner.
Get a move on.
I've got them. What do I do now?
Yeah, put a little of each in this test tube.
We'll gas ourselves with rotten eggs. You've got to hope.
Okay, yeah. Two beakers. Okay. We'll mix them during science tomorrow, right?
Right.
There. You ready?
Quick. Right as rain, Mrs. Sood.
Thank you ever so much. I don't know what I would have done without you two.
It's our pleasure, Mrs. Sood.
A pleasure indeed.
Have you got science today?
Last period.
Oh, no. It's a mighty long wait.
Sounds like a reformed man.
Hey, but if that's the last period, it won't help us letting it off right at the end. Because there's no one after us to benefit.
True. The beginning would be much, much better.
Yeah, sure. Then we sit through one mighty pong on top of a ball.
Well then, how about the middle? Hey, here comes Kreitzinger.
Good morning, sir.
You sound very perky. Maybe studying that book did you some good.
Oh, yes, sir. It sure did.
Jay, you think he'll notice those chemicals on the floor?
What? Them?
Hey, remember we never packed them away, did we?
Don't lose sleep about that. He's a scientist.
manners, when up came two young gentlemen and right offered to help me put those chemicals away so very nicely. In alphabetical order, sir, they did.
Oh, I see.
A good day to you, sir.
And the same to you, Mrs. Soot. Oh, yes. Alphabetical order? And what might the motive behind this be? And by balancing the electrons from the reduction half reaction against those from the oxidation half reaction, the entire redox reaction will automatically be balanced, as I have indicated for you on the blackboard. If you, however, try to balance these equations by inspection, believe me, you will have a very difficult time. Now, the redox reaction is a very important type of chemical process, which... I see. Well, it seems as if we have a rather obnoxious aroma afoot, which anyone with at least a rudimentary knowledge of chemistry will recognize as hydrogen sulfide. Exactly who the culprit is a matter we will leave to personal privacy. So, the bell hasn't rung yet, but I'm sure you'll be glad for the extra time for rugby practice.
Woo! That's my man! Where's my spot, man? Come on!
Mind you,
where are my tools?
One moment, please. Balance the first five equations in exercise 7-3 for tomorrow. You are dismissed.
Woo! It's got one. Oh, yeah, man.
Sydney James. And you too, young Jason.
Sir?
Have you been studying your alphabets since yesterday afternoon?
Alphabet, sir?
It was very kind of you to lend Mrs. Soot a hand.
Yeah.
Maybe you could finish the job now, Sydney?
Yes, sir.
Good. Oh, and opening the windows may help a little.
Oh, great.
The Stink Bomb was written and directed by Angela Stott, with music selection by Jerusha Olsen and technical production by Daniel Wunderlich. Sydney was played by Patrick Neuer, Jason by Neil Vertift, Mr. Kreitzinger by Henry Sachser, and Mrs. Soot by Heather Leach. The Stink Bomb is a Radio Quasi production, September 1998.